All right, this Buck the Bulldog. Sorry, it's nighttime. He's gonna get a little feeding. Go ahead and let him get on some hanging chicken. Use the bungee so you know the hooks don't hook up in his mouth. All right, Buck. Psst. Up. Oh, he ripped that right out. Well, I'm playing, boy, hungry. That boy is hungry. I got a second one. Don't worry. While he does that one, I'll try to straighten up that other one. But, something easy, hanging off a little balcony. Real easy. And I got two little lower ones so you can pull it. You actually pull it back. Cheap, simple. Don't need to be super. Super hard to put together. Little spring pole. As you can see, he enjoys it. Enjoys his chicken. Tearing it up. He'd demolish it in a minute. Better hurry up, put that other one up. He'd be held on for a minute. So I got, you know, little Cornish hens. They're tiny, you know. I'm gonna give them two. It's gonna be a lot. I won't need to feed them tomorrow, you know. This is a big, big dinner. You know, maybe with this one I'll try to see if I can go up through the neck. Let's see. There it is. Probably shoot him up in there, come out the neck, see if he jumps up and gets it. Hey, no, no, sit. Come on, Buck. Sit. Look at him, that's all he wants. No, no, that's all he wants. Hey, come here. See, too excited, so he already jumped up. He ripped a leg right off. Boy's excited. He is too excited. I'll go ahead and let me do it. Used to being up there. See, we're getting a little bit of help today. Oh. Try to help him out a little bit. He tricked me. Took it right off. That's alright. We'll do another one, let him get a little lower. Next time I use the stronger bungees. We'll see. That's all for right now. Abomination Kennel.
Buckley boy getting his little hand.
Until next time.